we pulled out education and training, and also because we pulled out those maintenance costs, it's showing down almost 29%. EMS, the request was up significantly because of the operational. We reduced the rolling stock request for that. Coroner, looking at his historical, we made a few changes in there, so he's down 27%.
Is the coroner salaried, and is there a fee associated with each report he writes, or how does that department?
It's paid per death.
Okay, but is it the salary plus paid per death, or is it paid per death and?
Just paid per death.
Okay. That's why I wasn't sure.
You're paying on a 2-week basis based on how many vouchers he turned into you?